took the temperature.
Mm-hmm. And from each day. Mm-hmm. One of the things that we think a little bit differently about is helping students to master specific standards rather than just sort of comparing them to one another. We sort of seek to have them reach an expectation that all of us can master and work towards getting them to that place as a group rather than kind of talking about how they compare to their peers and to their other classmates. I feel like it's forced all the teachers to be a little bit more flexible with the way that they do things and just kind of think about ways to connect content and open doors for kids to think and make connections between things more than we ever used to. So rather than just giving them the steps for solving a problem, asking them more questions to lead them to their own conclusions.